Virtual Air Traffic Simulation Network, VATSIM, is the free international online network and community where flight simulator enthusiasts from all over the world can fly together and receive live air traffic control services from virtual air traffic controllers. For two decades, VATSIM has been the place to go for anyone that likes to add an additional level of realism and professionalism to their flight simulation experience. Now, we are honored and thrilled to team up with the wonderful people at Microsoft and Azobo to announce that with day one support, Microsoft Flight Simulator users will be able to experience the same immersive experience as VATSIM has offered the Flight Sim community for 20 years. Let's take a look at what VATSIM is all about and how it will bring your flying experience to a new level. Microsoft Flight Simulator combined with VATSIM offers the perfect environment to get used to talking on your airplane's radio and to stay sharp and focused while flying a plane.
Tail departure, Cessna 598, Mike Tango is 1 mile south of Renton Airport, 2,500, Cessna 172, request flight following to Painfield.
On the VATSIM network, air traffic control services for your flight are provided by trained virtual air traffic controllers. The virtual skies are divided into many virtual area control centers. These are often run by local communities that are part of the VATSIM network and to take care of the airspace above their home country. This means you'll be talking to people from all over the world. Americans when flying over the US, Brits over the UK, and Germans over Germany. And don't worry, they all speak English wherever you fly.
Alpine 317, wind 330 degrees, 5 knots, 26 right, clear to land.
Iberia 31 Bravo Hotel identified, Bishop 25 over 100.
On VATSIM, there are many events organized across the globe every week. As a pilot, you can experience the differences in air traffic control procedures when flying from Europe to America.
KLM 602, Los Angeles ground, runway 25 right, taxi via Kilo Bravo.
Or join as we simulate real-life operations at one of our major airports. As you can imagine, it can get quite busy.
Speedboat 113, Detroit delivery, are you cleared to New York JFK by Compton and flight plan route? Antalya to Manama, then 25 southeast, Panama, 25 center, clear to takeoff.
VATSIM provides many free training opportunities for Microsoft Flight Simulator users to earn various pilot training programs, including personal in-airplane and classroom-based instruction from real people through authorized training organizations. From learning the basics of flying in a small propeller aircraft all the way up to managing a complex airliner. Through the various VACCs that are part of the VATSIM network, you can receive training to become a virtual air traffic controller and manage the virtual skies on VATSIM. Connecting to VATSIM is easy. Simply decide where you want to fly, load at a parking position, open the VATSIM pilot client and vPilot for Microsoft Flight Simulator, and enter your credentials. Hit connect, enter a call sign and the aircraft type you're flying, and you are ready to interact with air traffic controllers and fellow simulator pilots all over the world.
Schiphol delivery, Papa Del, Julius, Pentagon, radio check.
VATSIM provides air traffic control services using a method called top-down air traffic control. Our volunteer air traffic controllers will provide all ATC services at airports and positions that would fall vertically below them in the real world. Top-down air traffic control on VATSIM allows our volunteer air traffic controllers to maximize the amount of pilots they interact with and allows pilots to experience full immersion with ATC at times when not every position is staffed by an individual air traffic controller.
Southwest 223, Chicago departure, radar contact, climb maintain 15,000.
Denver 70, good morning, Dubai departure, identified, climb 15,150.
Users will be able to connect to VATSIM upon the launch of Microsoft Flight Simulator and creation of a free account at VATSIM.net. Live air traffic control services from real-world professionals and simulation enthusiasts alike, combined with seeing other pilots connected to the VATSIM network, creates the most realistic virtual environment that simply cannot be replicated offline. VATSIM offers its members a wealth of knowledge and connections. Our members range from real-world pilots, air traffic controllers, and aviation professionals, to hobbyists desiring greater immersion in virtual aviation. VATSIM members are able to harness all this experience to increase their own knowledge and enjoyment in the hobby. So if you're ready to step up your game and learn more about aviation and flying with air traffic control, don't hesitate any longer. Create your free account at VATSIM.net today. We'll be waiting for you when Microsoft Flight Simulator